The coroner's office identifies the driver as 42-year-old Dana Lapson-Busick of the West Point section of Greensburg. Officials tell us she was driving down 819 northbound. They believe she was speeding when she hit this concrete wall, sending pieces of it flying. This is the Four Corners Market here right off of 819. The coroner's office will not do an autopsy since she was alone in the vehicle, but they will do toxicology tests. We'll have the latest for you on this page here, but also on our newscasts.